The U.S. aerospace giant Boeing released video of its newest F-15EX Advanced Eagle fighter jets. Boeing posted a short promo video of a new fighter jet on social media, pointing that new combat aircraft will be equipped with world's fastest computer, fly-by-wire controls, and leading-edge electronic radar. The company's website said the Boeing's F-15EX is the most cost-effective, ready, advanced solution to meet U.S. Air Force capacity requirements and add capability to the fleet. Driven by Boeing's active production line, the next-generation jet enables pilots and mechanics to transition in a matter of days as opposed to years, while delivering unmatched total life cycle costs. Complementing other aircraft, the F-15EX enhances the air combat capabilities of the fleet to ensure the U.S. remains ahead of current and emerging threats. With next-generation technologies to provide unrivaled capabilities in a broad spectrum of environments, Boeing's F-15EX delivers more payload, capacity and range than any fighter in its class. The F-15EX can carry the full array of air-to-air, air-to-ground and maritime strike weapons. The aircraft can engage a multitude of targets on any given mission. The advanced F-15's design architecture facilitates affordable, low-risk integration of new weapons. On September 10, members of the Senate Appropriations Subcommittee on Defense Appropriations Subcommittee recommended $992.4 million for 8 F-15EX aircraft, of which 2 test aircraft are funded in research, development, testing and evaluation, RDT&E, Air Force. Boeing also said that in support of the National Defense Strategy, the United States Air Force must purchase an additional 24 combat aircraft per year. F-15EX is the only way to rapidly and affordably meet the Air Force's critical requirements. That does not mean that the F-35A is a bad aircraft, as the service itself recognizes. But while the F-15EX's expected $80 million price tag is not so far below the Lightning II's production target, it will also offer significant savings in spare parts and maintenance, and will cut the time needed to convert pilots from operating the departing F-15C. Besides, the F-15EX will also be able to carry weapons that the stealthy Lightning II cannot accommodate within its internal weapons bays, notably a future breed of hypersonic missiles. As well as providing the USAF with much-needed additional mass, its F-15 revival could help to secure additional exports from customers unable, for reasons of price or politics, to acquire the F-35. It turns out that the aircraft for the modern conflict might just be one developed almost half a century ago.
I like to refer to the advanced F-15 as a jet that's not your father's F-15.
Push it up. Copy.